So once again, congratulations for all of you being here, part of this event. And I want to say a very big thank you to all my team who has supported me. But I cannot forget our today's chief guest, valedictorian, worshipful mayor of Southwark, Sunil Chopra, to be here. And your presence has given us a lot of inspiration, motivation to work more harder than we are. Correct? Yeah? Okay. So now I would like to talk about the book which I have written. My book is called Manifest Inner Beauty, where you can say the part one is completed. And my second book, I can show you this so that will be more easier. This book, it has taken me a long time. This is the story of my personal life, how I went and challenges through my life and what I've thought about it. So let me quickly go through the part one, and part two is also going through at the moment, is not completed yet. And I would like to also say thank you so much, Mustafa, for bringing our chief guest for today. So thank you. And I would also like to say a big thank you to our chief guest, for inaugural chief guest, Dr. Parul Begum. She was very helpful, and she has really helped in everything here. I cannot forget all my dignitaries, all my beautiful eminent speakers and my keynote speakers. So I wanted to say thank you so much for coming in the book launch and supporting me. So I'm very excited and delighted to launch this book, Manifest Inner Beauty, here at the Global Research Conference 2023, King's College, Cambridge. Manifest Inner Beauty consists of two parts. I'm currently in the process of writing the second part. The motivation of writing Manifesting Inner Beauty has steamed me for my personal life experiences, what I have gone through. From reaping success in the media and leading a healthy life to suddenly loss of my vision and being diagnosed with a life-threatening aggressive cancer on two separate occasions, one decade apart. It changed my physical appearance and identity, and leading me towards searching for and manifesting my inner beauty. So you may be wondering, how did it happen, and how this is going to help my readers? So I have shared personal tools in this book and strategies that have helped me to accept my identity and cultivate inner beauty. Due to my transformation, you can see, and humanitarian work, I have been doing it for many years, that I want to encourage and inspire many medias, many people around the world. So I was encouraged by many media groups to participate in the beauty pageant. As a result, I become the second runner-up of Mrs. Queen of India 2021. That was my start. I'll tell you a little story about it, how I went in. I was a motivational speaker. As a TEDx speaker, I was invited to go on a different places and just do my keynote speak or inaugurator or a chief guest. And I used to do my talks. One day, one of the media group was sitting just like how you guys are sitting, and I was being told, we are doing Mrs. India 2021, and we would like you to bring the female who are in a rural area where they never dreamt that they can come out of the little small pocket zone. And I said, okay, what would you like me to do? And she said, I just wanted you to come and do a motivational talk. And she said, okay. I said, that's fine. She said, how many times can you come in the week? And I said, you tell me, how many times do you need? She said, at least once a week, can you give your time? I said, that sounds good, no problem. It's all online, nothing offline at that stage. So I did a couple of talks. They really liked my talk. She was paying for it. It was not a free talk. She paid for it. Then after three talks, she came up to me and she said, do you know what? You're too expensive. I said, why would you say that? And she said, because I have to pay a lot of money for your talk. I said, I never asked for it. You gave it to me. So I never said no for it. If somebody gives me, I said, thank you. If somebody don't give me, I still say thank you. So you offered me, I accepted it. She said, I think, how about you getting involved in this beauty pageant and be part of this? I said, that's not me. I'm a speaker. I cannot go on a beauty site. That's not me. She said, I really would like you to be the part of our beauty pageant. Then I spoke to my family. My daughters are my backbone. And my daughter said, Mommy, if you really want to do something, this is the best opportunity. Grab it. I said, hold on, let me think about it. And then after giving a good thought, I decided to go ahead. And there I came. I went on a Mrs. India 2021. I was crowned by Aditi Govatri, Bollywood Indian star, very famous person. People who are coming from India, you can Google it, Aditi Govatri. And after that, my journey started in the beauty pageant. Then I was invited for a Mrs. Universe International 2021. Where I become the winner again. Then I was invited by Brit Asian 2021 in London in November 2021, where I become the winner. And that winner, I did not win because of the jury members sitting, because the audience were sitting and the audience screamed when the organizer said, I have got five Mrs. Brit Asian standing in front of me, whom shall we crown? And from the audience, the noise came out. Dr. Parin Samani. And there you go. And the judges also got it from the seat and they said, yes, we agree. And that's the way I was crowned for Mrs. Brit Asian 2021. Then I had an opportunity for Mrs. World, Enigma Mrs. World 2022. That was in Thailand when I was nominated. So luckily, with all your prayers and all your good wishes, I become the winner of Mrs. Enigma World 2022. After that, last year in December, I was honored Mrs. Universe 2022.
Wow.
And I tell you, I did not win. I did not have to go to the competition. That was based on my humanitarian work. It was just purely based on the work I do for the community. So they said, you have got so many pageants, you won so many things, which title shall we give? So a Bollywood star, Mahek Chahal, she's one of the actress in India, in Bollywood, she said, I think so, give her a title of Mrs. Universe, she has not got it. I think so, that's only the left in her list. So then I was being given that title of 2022 in December last year. So then it was a wonderful. I got so many crowns, and this is my Brit Asian crown I'm wearing. This is a live when the program happened. This is a crown given to me in United Kingdom on 21st of November 2021.
Wow,
that's my little story, and that has really inspired and motivated me to inspire the world. I always wanted to become a role model for the community. So this is my way of paying back to the community. And if you ask me who is my role model, Aga Khan is my role model. Mahatma Gandhi is my role model. Yes. Mother Teresa is my role model. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam is my role model. I learn from them. And you know how they have written the quotes? I also written, I think, 550 quotes I've written, and that quote should be coming out soon, but I'm so busy with all my activities here and there, I cannot even complete my book. So that will come out as well, and that's written purely of beautiful quotes where it will inspire and motivate. So hopefully that should come out very soon with your support and help. Manifesting Inner Beauty Part 1 shares how individuals can perceive themselves in a positive light and how it can help them towards living happier life. It teaches how to create inner beauty through changing negative beliefs and thoughts, how to focus on the mind, on the important things, set healthy boundaries, accept others, create a happy life for family and friends. It also teaches how to have a positive mindset and use visualization techniques and to achieve your goals. And that is the way of going on a ladder of success. This book talks a lot about it. Throughout the book, I have used personal quotes, which was intended to inspire and motivate individuals. Together with the tools encapsulated therein, in this reading, will help you, and the readers will notice a change in their self-esteem and appearance with the persistence and dedication. It is my desire that readers will be inspired into discovering and manifesting their inner beauty, the beautiful soul they are, inner beauty in the same way what I had the experience of it. So the book can, you can buy the book online and it will be out very soon. I'll send you the links to everyone. But this is something I thought that will be a fantastic opportunity for me to launch my book at the King's College, Cambridge. It's one of the prestigious place where I can, I love a little bit of the book now. And I would like to launch my book by having the worship mayor of Southwark, Sunil Chopraji, please. And I would also like our chief guest, Dr. Farrell, please.
Do you want to come in the middle?
Yes.
So, I'll come in the middle, so.
Wishes.
Thank you. I'm taking on the internet.